Hi guys, it's me. What I'm gonna do is a video of me eating pepper wings and things. I'm gonna turn my light off. Okay, I see you. Okay, a lot better. This is right here from Popeyes. Well, I don't have a drink with me. These are ghost pepper wings, and I hope they're good. My first time trying them. Let's dig in. I can call this a muk. Mukbang? You could call it? Add some spice to it. It is hot. It has some sweet heat. A little bit more spicy. It is hot. Five wings. So good now. I love wings though. Wings are good. Doing good though. Are you gonna drink with me? But I don't have flavor. I think I hang on my feet. Okay. No tears. I'm fine. Some people can't handle the heat, but I can. One chip challenge, not enough among me. Thank you.
My dog barks in the middle of that.
And just walked away.
It's ball five. And don't drink yet. Those are the ghost pepper rings. Spice still there. And got some spice, two which are not hot. And the cactus fries. And well, these fries are good too. Normal wings. My rating, I'm saying 4. I'm going 4 out of 5 stars. Oh yeah. So no drink. Not from steam, so. They were hot, yes. I powered through them, so who's eating these, which are good.
Hey guys, for watching me powering through the first ever Ghost Pepper Wings written by me. So I'm going to just be in these watching TV, draw out habits and stuff. And yeah. Thank you guys for watching. If you want me to try any more hot stuff like habanero or sriracha or anything, let me know and I'll make a video of it. Thank you guys for watching this little mukbang or whatever you want to call it. People do a lot. So yeah, and that's my video, and people for watching, like, subscribe. Mahalo for my channel. What is a red? It's a big red button down there somewhere. And click that, and sometime I upload and go live with The Last of Us Part 2. Watch me live. It might be a little bit delayed, but wherever I see you will see too. So, thank you guys for watching, and yeah, thank you guys for watching, and bye. Have a great day.